So, we're doing lower pec.
We just did a nice, heavy, compound movement for lower chest. Now we're gonna do an isolation to pump a little more blood into it.
Always remember, roll your shoulders back and bring them together, bring the shoulder blades together, okay? That way you can get a good stretch. If you just lay on the back,
on the bench, like you're taking a nap at home, you're gonna hurt your shoulders, guys. You gotta get those shoulder blades secure. Retract the shoulder blades, okay? Roll your shoulders back and then pinch them together, okay? Do not lay on the bench like you're watching NFL Sunday at home. Always prep the shoulders first. People say all the time, flies hurt my shoulder. Well, it's because you're not prepping the shoulders. You aren't rolling them back, you aren't retracting the shoulder blades. So roll them back, pull them together. Now look, slight bend and just stretch. Come up, bring them together, press, that's one. Stretch, up, that's two. Stretch, up, that's three. All right, we're gonna try to get 8 to 10 reps like that. So you don't need a whole bunch of weight. Really good way to pump blood into the muscle, get the shoulders more lubricated, get them more pumped, okay? Bam. Came to give you all my secrets, man. Good money.
I dig it.
Yeah.
I like that squeeze. That squeeze is cool.
I love it, man. I love it. Right here, man. Bam. Okay. Giving you all my secrets. You don't want no, you don't want no collarbone. You want nothing but meat up in there, nothing but meat. All right, guys, so the very last set, we're gonna go 55. Now keep in mind, guys, to get bigger, it's not about just coming to the gym. You have to get stronger. Even though I'm probably not gonna get a rep with this, this is my first time going up to 55, at least my body and my central nervous system is gonna get accustomed to it, it's gonna get acquainted. Eventually, it will turn to 8, but that's how you get stronger. You gotta force your body to be able to get reps with heavier weight. So, even with isolations, when people say stronger, they think bench, squat, deadlift, everything. You're curling 30s, I wanna see you curling 40s next year.
Yeah,
okay?
Curl that's up, man.
Everything gotta get strong.
Yep.
Even your isolations.
Yep. Even your butt.
Everything.
I don't know where that came from.
Not only that, the form has to be maintained. When you go heavier, that doesn't mean your form changed. You can't maintain that same form, it ain't gonna matter. Cause you gotta make sure the muscles are getting to work. Here we go. But since y'all watching me, I might get a tight the blades. Now we good. Arch the back a little bit, keep those blades tight. And we gotta go, here we go. One.
Two. Let's go. Three. Oh. Four. Let's go. Five.
Three more. Let's go. Oh. Two more. Let's go. Let's go.
Ha!
One more for grandma. Let's go. Up. Down and up. Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, buddy.
I got it, guys. Hey.
Nice set, man.
You had more.
Man, honestly, when I have people watching me, bro, I don't know what it is. I just go a little harder.
Yeah, you don't want to disappoint the kids.
Man,
you You don't want to disappoint the family, friends, the kids.
Man, those kids need a big brother to count on us, man.
Oh,
that's heavy. Oh, yeah. Good money. One. Two. Get it. Three.
Oh yeah. Well,
shit.
Explode.
Good work. Give me those fibers just
You can feel those chest fibers just, just falling off the bone, like a pot roast. You know, you let it simmer in that crock pot for hours, and you pull it out, and it's just falling off the bone. That's how you want those muscles to be. We're getting nice and stewed and simmered, man.
I feel that.
Prime for games.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got four rap pieces inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, no ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, it's born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, with Yoshi, you a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your fucking head. This that puts a kiss to bed.